gosh. I'm getting nervous.
Throws the sword away, gets a D-Light Sayer, manages to pick up the gauntlets, throws him down, trying to get a gimp on the boom. You're not able to get it. They're still both on the side, though. D-Light Sayer coming out once
again. As we go to game two on Fountain of Dreams, it looks like Swoosh Light is starting off with a little bit of a percent lead, and he's holding the neutral, finally gets a grab, and he's pretty good at rejecting tech chasing, as we're seeing here displayed. And he gets a nice jab reset. Crush still getting punished. Does he have a chance to retaliate? Ooh. And that Fox Illusion really going to get him in there, but he has 100%. It is not looking too long for the stock spirit.
He manages to roll his way back center stage. He now has stage control, keeping Mars at bay, but is there going to reverse it? And what a boost kick conversion! That's nuts.
There you go. Nice falling up air, but he doesn't get a follow-up afterward. But he's doing a good job of maintaining this corner position, keeping MacD feeling pressured. He's going to get that nade right there.
Yep.
I actually thought he would go for the up air and get an extension, but he decides that
that's exactly what we were talking about. He'd be able to convert off stage. Another thing that keeps on happening is that we see, oh, there he goes.
Up tilt into true shoryuken. You
right? But he keeps going off stage, and you see Jen trying to recover. Jen always opts to go for the focus punch because he can just cancel out. So when Kool-Aid goes for the bouncing fish, he takes the hit, but he still recovers. So it might be in Kool-Aid's best interest now to start throwing out some fully charged needles, burn that focus attack, and then get the bouncing fish.
Also, like what he did.
And look at that, casual 42. He's walking through wearing some Converses with some chinos. He doesn't care.
And then he loses the 2v1 because, you know, it's a team game. So I'm like, I'm not saying that he's going to lose this right here, but I'm saying if you had someone else to sit there and team combo with you, it would be much easier. Right. 2v1 is always better than 1v1.
Well, I think he might have.
All right, I think he heard me. Yeah. He said, yo, Flambo is speaking that good sugar honey iced tea. Let me hop on board.
Oh, impossible jump right there, and Mars is looking completely clean right now. Light finally getting his way in, but does not get extended on any vortexes.
And Mars really tried to go for a TP down air out of that pressure situation, ended up taking 60%+ because of it. But hey, boost kick. It's pretty good. It's pretty good.
But hey, boost kick. You know what? Light
off and off the sides of the stage. Doughboy unfortunately gets hit though, where Kool-Aid looking pretty.
What, in the game?
Yeah, I mean, all the time.
In general.
No one pulls off the ball.
Oh, wait, did they start playing Smash? Anyway.
Oh, Gats just got.
Wow, and he starts off with a Ronnie? Baby, what? Where's your movement? Oh, no! Oh, baby, it's over!
He's got to keep it.
It's over! Rest in peace, what? What?
Explosive.
Bro, he just like that use of peace bomber. Dude, I feel like there's some phlegm in his throat or something. Holy, is he going to do it? Okay, he does it again. No, he's dead! Raffy! No, Raffy just lets him do it!
Yeah, Raffy didn't even try to save him.
Oh, he panicked. Oh, he's going to get a wave shot across the stage!
Oh, F smash!
And he's just gonna do it again!
Charge up smash! Oh no!
For the boys at home!
Is that it?
He's dead! He's dead!
And Slux takes it 3-2 for New England. Swedish out of it third.
He can't touch him! He just can't touch him! That's the grab he needs! Candy cut! Oh no, Golden! He drops it! But that back air sets up for an edge guard! No, you're crazy!
You're crazy! He's actually crazy! He's actually crazy! He's actually out of line! Moonwalk up here, are you kidding me right now?
I do not know who is going to win this, but let me say it right now, it's been one heck of a ride. That's crazy. Oh, he doesn't tech in. God bless his soul, but another grab, it doesn't matter. He's going high, Jack. He messes up the shield drop back air, and Sass is going to capitalize.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Here we are with the Pro Exhibition Bracket featuring some of the best players in the world, as well as some hometown heroes.
And Max Ketchum and Flambo are now going to take it away and take you through the action.
Okay, I guess it's our cue. So as for...
You got zero chill. I kind of with it, though, but like... Did she just, like, bleed from her eye?
All right, peep this.
and we crush that. Do we sit on him?
I jumped over him! No! No!
Hello, and welcome to the very first official episode of The Casting Couch. Fear not, it's not that kind of casting couch, but this casting couch is a channel dedicated to teaching people the ways of video game commentary. Whether it's Battle Royale, Rocket League, Dota, Smash Brothers, or anything else, hopefully this is
check it out.
Way you want in New England.
Seems like it is.